Two of my very favorite AKs, NPAP and the Arsenal SAM7UF. Gotta love them. Alright, so we dip over top, double tap, and then left and right. So those down there are like 10 yards at the very bottom. A few yards right here, as you can see. One thing I do like about both of these is the underfolder stock comes straight out. It doesn't cock down like this, like some do. So it provides a good sight alignment. So, all right. Right there. That's for the couple yard one, then the 10 yard one, or two of them. Right there. And right there. Not bad. Alright, let's do one with the Arsenal. Alright, now it's time for the Arsenal SAM7UF. See how the stock's once again straight back and not cocked downwards like that. Once again, providing a nice line of sight. That's for the few yard one. Now we're going to go to the 10 yard one. Look at that. Chucking up some dirt from that first one. Right there, dead middle. And right there, dead middle. About the same results, I should say. Different triggers, though, on both those. The NPAP here has got a little heavier trigger on it. And the Arsenal's got a little more lightweight of a trigger. But the Arsenal favors more for the longer range shots. Of course, it is milled, by the way. It's a fucking beast, people. I've had reviews on these guns in the past on the channel if you want to check them out. I may or may not at this juncture when I put up this video have the NPAP review yet done, but I'm not sure. Anyway, let's do one with